Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm actually going to be making a trading video. So I've got a couple people who you can bid and you can snipe on, and yeah, let's get into it. Tell me don't stop this, I've been on run around, cause I do not wanna go hit the ground. I've been on here trying to hold it down, but I just been losing my faith now. I just been counting my days down, on enough time. Alright guys, so the first trade filter we're gonna do is Sevilla, and it's gonna be interplayers. It can be any interplayers, literally any, it can be any rarity. And we're gonna snipe them for about 1.2k and then sell them at 1.6. However, at 1.6, as you can see, you're gonna have to wait about 2.5 minutes. But if you want them to sell straight away at 1.5k, you can do that and they go straight away. However, if you do sell them at 1,500, you only make 225 coin profit. So if you're gonna sell them at 1,600, make about 320. So, you know, it's literally about nearly 100 coins extra. But yeah, so just try and, I'm not gonna try and snipe them, I'm just gonna show you that they do pop up. So wait a second, just keep on refreshing it. Here, one for 650 that one was. Then you can literally sell it off and you make so much. Here, another one, 1,200 that was. They do pop up. Here, 1,200 again, Martinez. So as you can see, yeah, into players, they pop up, and if you're fast enough, you can snipe them and sell them at like massive profits. If you do get them at, you know, less than 1,200. But if you, even if you do get them for 1,200, sell them at 1,600, you can make about 220 coins profit. You know, 320 coins profit, sorry. And yeah, that's a lot. That's, if you carry on doing that over and over again, you know, you make, you, like, if you do that for an hour, you make quite a bit. I'm not gonna lie. Next one is gonna be, what was it? Shit, what was it? What was the second one? Premier League left backs. Here, Premier League left backs, you're gonna snipe them for about 1k, I'm pretty sure. No, disappointing. You're gonna snipe them about 1k and then sell them at 1.2. Wait a second, what am I doing? Actually, no, you're not gonna snipe at 1.1k, you're gonna snipe them at, as you can see. Like, they definitely, like, if you want it, they go straight away at 1.2k. Just need a bit, no, about a minute and a half. And it could be anywhere, it could be gold red. So, it's not about 950. And, just keep refreshing it. They do pop up. Here, one for 350. You can sell him for 1,200. Like that, yeah, that's a lot of profit, that is. And it's massive. Keep refreshing it. Yeah, another one, 800. Don't know why I went for that. Try and get another one will pop up soon. And then, you know, as you can see, 500, 550. I'm trying to get that one, but I'm too slow to get them. But yeah, if you do get them for 950 or even less, you can make loads of coins, man. Fuck, for God's sake. But yeah, yeah, that's, these, they work, but you gotta be quick. Like, you know, you gotta be quick anyway when you're sniping. But you know, once you get them, if you carry on doing them at the same, like speed, you make a lot. Especially using this filter, you can get them less than 950 and sell them at 1.2k, and that's a lot. If we do calculate that, 1.2k, so if you buy them at 150, 950, you can make about 200 coin profit on them. And if you, and as we saw in that one, it was 350, you can literally make about 800 coins, man. This man is really good on this filter, I recommend it. Alright, moving on. Alright guys, so a really good filter which we're going to use is Rashford. We're going to snipe him for about 10,250 and sell him off for 11k. And that will get us about 400 coin profit, around that. He comes out every now and again, not very often, not gonna lie, but sometimes you can get him for about 10k, and then you can get a lot, about 500 coins maybe. Here it comes up. There we go. 10k. But that was bloody hard. Here's the one. 10k. As you can, there we go. Snipe him for 10k. Sell him off for 11k. And it will go in about 2 minutes. 10 to 50, that was. Try and see if we can get another one. 9700. Oh my god. God, we could have got that one as well. That's just unlucky. There's another one, 9. Oh my days. There we go, see, he went straight away actually. 10 to 50, another one. Another Rashford. So, another, again, 11k. Easy profit on him. Easy win. Another one, another 10 to 50. 7-4, 11k again. See, Rashford, honestly, is really good. Really good to snipe. Really amazing. Can we get another one? Let's move on to the next one. But Rashford, honestly, amazing guy. The last training filter I'm going to show you is going to be Premier League defenders. And they have to be gold quality. And you're going to snipe them for about 650. And then sell them at 850. As you can see, they go straight away. So, come on, 650. And if I keep refreshing it, there's one, 550. This one is pretty frequent, I'm pretty sure. So they do pop up. I don't know what that. I love it at the top, my country, I don't never stop me. You know I fuck with rocks. There's another one for 650. $400 strong. I really came from selling rocks. Championship belt on VVS. Still 650 again. Literally, sometimes, like once a 400 comes up, and 450. I'll snipe for 450. See, this one is proper good, you know, to do. And then you sell them for 800, and on this, I have made 310 coins. Bought for 450, sell them now for 850. Actually, I have made more than that. I've made 350 gold. So for 850, then after some time, literally about a couple, maybe 10-20 seconds, you'll sell. And you can carry on doing this and doing this, and they'll just, here's another one for 600. Carry on doing this and doing this filter, keep refreshing, buying, sniping. I'm not sure if you can bid on this one, but let's try it. We'll try it. Bid for 650. Let's have a look. Yeah, you probably could bid at least for 650. They don't go more than 650, do they? Yes. Guys, you can literally, you can even do bidding on this. Look, he sold already. If you saw top left, he went. But yeah, guys, this is an excellent filter to use. Premier League defenders. Just as good as, actually, I say it's a bit better than Premier League left backs. It's probably one of the best filters, to be honest, out of the whole video. Filters. But yeah, guys, this is the end of the video now. This is about 4 filters I've shown in this video, so you know, it's quite a hefty amount. And yeah, if you do enjoy this video, please remember to leave a like and subscribe. Like, on the last video, it banged about 100 views in a day, less than a day. So you know, if you know it, if you keep on carrying on with this support, maybe even getting, we could gain even more support and get even better. I can make even more better videos and keep on going up and up and up. So as you guys can probably notice, this channel is probably going to be FIFA trading and FIFA squad builders. I'm going to do these type of videos, and I'm going to might do some FIFA montages as well, with like certain players, like I don't know, a Pogba montage, a Firmino montage, a Aguero montage, Salah montage, Mane montage. I'll do these type of things for in later in like the future. But yeah, so if you do enjoy, remember to leave a like and subscribe and share so we can gain even more subscribers. We've got about, so far at this moment in time, we've got about 17 subscribers on that video, so you know they're growing very fast. Even after 1 year, took a pretty 1 year break, didn't I? I still gotta explain that scene, but yeah. Alright, see ya. Then it must be, if it walk like a up, talk like a up, smell like a up, then it must be a up. If it look like a up, chill with a up, hang with a up, then it must be, man.